Well, I don't want to reinforce stereotypes, but I did say to my students at the beginning of the semester that my ideal class would be taught from the Caribbean with a margarita. I'm just sending greetings to them now and hoping that the conversations that we establish through diaspora dialogues will be good ones.